Thanks for inviting me.
No problem.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey, Dad, want to tell you a secret because you're my best friend?
Sir?
Yeah, what is it?
I can fly.
What? That's impossible. I don't believe you.
Wait, you can fly?
Audrey, that's not impossible. You can't fly.
What makes you say that? Only Jesus and angels and fairies and butterflies can fly. And you're not any of those. And birds and all the animals that can fly. You cannot fly.
Oh, well, I'm gonna show you guys anyways.
Oh, bravo.
Oh, right, here goes nothing.
Whee!
Audrey, do you actually really believe that we think that you're flying?
Yeah, that doesn't look anything like you're flying. What are you talking about, guys?
Your ponytail is hanging where the bunk bed is supposed to be attached.
What are you talking about, guys?
Audrey, I know you're trying to impress us, but you're not at all. So get down. You're going to get hurt.
No, I'm not, guys. How do you guys think that I'm faking?
Look right there, guys.
I'm not faking anything.
Yeah, right. You totally are.
Get down.
Yeah, you should get down.
I told you I'm not gonna get down.
Whoa.
Catch her.
I said catch her. She's too heavy and we're too far apart.
Angels. Don't worry. I'll get you better. Okay.
No, girls, what is it? What's wrong? And why is Audrey on the floor like she's dead?
She's not dead. She broke her arm, I think.
Oh, no, Audrey, what happened?
I was trying to pretend that I was flying and I hurt myself and fell off the bed.
Oh no, let me take a look at your arm. Which arm hurts?
The one that doesn't have a bracelet.
Oh no. Here, hold on. Does it hurt to move it?
Yeah.
How's the best you can move it?
This is the best I can move.
Oh no, hold on. Does this hurt?
Ouch!
Okay, does this hurt a little?
Yes, a little, only a little.
Okay, but this might mean that your arm is broken.